Let me tell you why you're here. You're here because you know something. What you know you can't explain, but you feel it. You felt it your entire life, that there's something wrong with the world. You don't know what it is, but it's there, like a splinter in your mind, driving you mad. It is this feeling that has brought you to me. Do you know what I'm talking about?
The Matrix.
Do you want to know what it is? Unfortunately, no one can be told what the Matrix is. You have to see it for yourself.
Ladies and gentlemen,
the very word secrecy is repugnant in a free and open society. And we are, as a people, inherently and historically opposed to secret societies. For we are opposed around the world by a monolithic and ruthless conspiracy. Its dissenters are silenced.
Before us the opportunity to forge for ourselves and for future generations a new world order when we are successful, and we will be.
When our founders declared a new order of the ages, they were acting on an ancient hope that is meant to be fulfilled.
There is a chance for the President of the United States to use this disaster to carry out what his father, a phrase his father used, and that is a new world order.
The President George Bush has talked time and time again about a new world order.
And realizes what I believe is our destiny of success in this new world order.
Well, there have been extraordinary scenes in Berlin tonight as thousands of people gathered to hear Barack Obama deliver key foreign policy speech on his current European tour. The Democratic presidential hopeful laid out his vision for America's place in a new world order.
In this new world, partnership and cooperation among nations is not a choice. It is the only way.
There is a global meltdown coming. It is a global depression. And one world currency and one world financial system is the end game. China said last week they want one global currency. France said yesterday or the day before that they want one world order, a new world order, at the end of this event.
Multiple security, financial, and healthcare applications.
Can a microscopic tag be implanted in a person's body to track his every movement? There's actual discussion about that. You will rule on that, mark my words, before your tenure is over.
Controllers will carry out new, even more devastating attacks that dwarf 9/11, that will be minuscule in comparison to the horror that we're about to bring forward on you and your people.
Mark my words. Mark my words.
You will rule on that. Mark my words.
It will not be 6 months before the world tests Barack Obama like it did John Kennedy. Watch.
Did you know 6 billion chickens will die in slaughterhouses this year? One of them is a species above us in the food chain. How do you think you'd feel if that species lost total respect for us and started slaughtering us wholesale?
I don't know. But it's very interesting.
Do you understand?
I didn't say it would be easy, Neo. I just said it would be the truth.
Stop! Let me out! Let me out! I want out!